And it was a stadium in Sweden.
It still starts individually, but to do it in a band.
What happens to them?
And it was like 60,000 people there. We were two songs.
You gotta come prepared.
Right now.
Well, I mean, songs into the set.
You having fun?
Are you? You know, you get a can of spray paint, you just paint a sick clown. I fall off the stage, shatter my.
Finding it to be more of a challenge than you expected.
So over the five, I don't really know what you do. I mean, you know, dislocate my ankle, tear all the ligaments, and break a bone.
I definitely ran into some challenges.
We decided that this was going to be the one, and I try to stand, and there's nothing there.
I have to put effort into this, and I did.
Here, I mean, we went so far as, so we stopped the show, and I say to my drummer.
Did, and that's how it really helped, was the path.
To making a 25th, just keep playing, play a Queen song. And they.
Passion drive. I think that's part of growing, like, as.
Anniversary Foo Fighters Coors Light can. Pull me off to the side in a gurney, and the guy says,
a musician learning new things and challenging.
And so I have pallets of those things at the studio. Ankle's dislocated, I gotta put it back in right now. So
yourself to become better at what you do.
Do you have any of you?
Oh, I said to my tour manager, I said, get me a whiskey.
It's awesome to see these kids.
Do you have any there? I'd love to see. Do you have any?
My wife is sitting next to me. I put her leather jacket in my mouth.
Really trying to figure it out. I'm still trying to figure.
Well, since they're out, I bit as hard as I could, and the guy puts my ankle back in.
Figure it out. Still pushing myself, looking for the next
pallets of it. Lately, it's the only thing that I've been drinking. Ooh. And so I'm sitting there, and I feel an adrenaline
challenge, doing something I've never done before.
I can hear it at home office. And whiskey. I don't feel a thing. So I just, I'm.
Those look like a tall. That looks like a tall boy.
That same man that you see holding my leg right there.
Is that like?
I mean, it's a Foo Fighter. I look at him and I say, okay, well, can I go up and finish the show? Tara, play it from the beginning. He's a size beer. You know, we don't mess around with those little pony boys, don't. And he goes, no, because if I let go of your ankle.
Can I have that session, please?
The idea of coming in.
Like we go right here.
You have got.
It's just gonna fall out. And I said, well, then you're coming.
And not only recording a song by myself, but a 23.
One of the few feel good stories.
On stage with me right now. So we went up on stage.
1 minute long instrumental, multiple instruments.
Of this year.
We did another.
Running from one to the next.
Tell me the story. You end up doing a drum.